हेलो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, नमस्कार, सत श्री अकाल, सलाम, दिस इज अमित कपूर। गाइस, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट मंथली प्रेडिक्शन अप्रैल 2021 फॉर स्कॉर्पियो असेंडेंस। यू नो वेरी वेल माय ऑल प्रेडिक्शन आर बेस्ड फॉर योर असेंडेंस साइन, नथिंग टू डू विद योर मून साइन एंड ज़ोडिक साइन। जस्ट कीप योर असेंडेंस साइन इन योर माइंड एंड लिसन माई वीडियो, यू विल डेफिनेटली गेट सम इन्फॉर्मेशन रिलेटेड टू डायनेमिक्स। So guys, first of all, month of April 2021, Scorpio ascendant. First, I'm going to talk about dynamics position in the month of April 2021. 1st April to 12th of April 2021, Mars transit in your Taurus sign. Your ascendant Lord transit in your Taurus sign with Rahu. You need to be careful in your 7th house. You need to be careful while talking with your spouse. You need to be careful about your health. You need to be careful while talking with any of your business associates, because this time will create a lot of problems, a lot of hurdles, a lot of obstacles. You're not feeling comfortable, you're not feeling better. Some health related issues will also irritate you. Stomach related trouble will irritate you. You're not feeling comfortable, you are not in a comfort zone. This whole time, because Mars is your ascendant Lord is in axis between Rahu Ketu, this is not very productive time. You need to be careful while talking with your spouse. Don't show your ego and attitude in front of your life partner or your loved one. This whole time, you will experience mixed type of results. You will enjoy mixed type of results. One side, you feel very positive energy because Mars aspecting is on your first house. And second side, you're feeling very low and disturbed because your loved life, your marriage life is a matter of concern. Relationship with your business associates or business partners will be affected. So first 12 days from 1st April 2021 to 12th April 2021, you need to be careful. Don't sign any new document. Don't start any new business venture. Don't go for any investment. This whole time brings a lot of up and down. You are not mentally happy. You are not feeling good. You are not in a confidence. Your confidence level is a downside. You are trying to perform your best, but you are not able to manage the things nicely. Some unexpected expenditures will also irritate you. This whole time from 1st April 2021 to 12th of April 2021, Scorpion, you will face a lot of struggle, hurdles, obstacles, and some delay in your work. Be patient, relax, must chant Lord Hanuman Chalisa every night before sleep, five times, seven times. The more you chant Lord Hanuman Chalisa, the more you feel positive energy. From 12th April, from 13th April 2021 to end of the April 2021, your ascendant Lord Mars transit in your Ashtam Bhav, in your 8th house, in sign of Gemini. This is also a struggling time for you. You are not feeling comfort zone. You are out from your comfort zone and mentally you are very disturbed. Your old work will pending. Some financial crunch will create some problem at your workplace. Your seniors are not satisfied from your performance. Scorpio, you need to perform your best. Believe on yourself, because 13th April 2021 to till end of April 2021, this whole time brings a lot of confusion. Your love life will be affected. Your health will create some issue. Some backbone related trouble will arise. Some secret part will be affected. You need to be careful. If you have any type of negative symptom about your health, must consult with your nearest astrologer. Otherwise, you will be a part of any problem. Health related trouble is seen as per your dynamics position in the month of April 2021. Mars is not comfortable in 8th house in Gemini sign. So Scorpio, this whole time, don't start anything new. Month of April will create lot of struggle, lot of hurdles, lot of disturbance of mind. Relationship will be a downside. But one thing is very promising. From 14th March 2021, your 10th house Lord, Sun, being a Lord of your 10th house, Star transit in Aries sign in your 6th house. Your debts will clear. You may apply new government job. Mars will protect you in the month of April 2021 from 14th April to end of the April 2021. Due to the Mars positive transit in your 6th house, you will feel much relaxed and comfort. Some work will click as per your expectations, because your ascendant Lord is in 8th house. You are not in comfort zone, but by the grace of God, Sun is going to give you good response, promising results from 14th April 2021. If you have a good placement of Sun in your birth chart, in your natal chart, you will definitely rock. You will enjoy very good monetary terms. You will enjoy very good business associates. If you are important exporter, you may get a business deal from foreign land. But relationship, your personal life will be affected throughout month. April 2021 will be a month when you will face a lot of problems, a lot of hurdles. Relationship will be on matter of concern. You need to be careful while talking with your spouse. You need to be careful while talking with your younger brother or elder brother. The more you give respect in your relationship, the more you get good results. Otherwise, you will be a part of any litigation, any problem, any dispute are seen as per dynamics. So try to use good words in front of your spouse, in front of your siblings, in front of your business associates. This whole month, you will face mixed type of experience, Scorpio, because your ascendant Lord affected, axis between Rahu Ketu, first 12 days of April month, and rest of the days from 13th April to end of the April 2021, your ascendant Lord transit in your Ashtam Bhav in your 8th house, which is a house of delays, hurdles, accidents. You need to be careful at driving. You need to be careful while driving, or you need to be careful sign any documents. Don't sign any document from the 13th April 2021 to till end of April 2021. This whole time, someone may cheat you. Don't show your trust on strangers. In the month of April, you need to be careful, Scorpio. Jupiter has changed its sign from Capricorn to Aquarius from 6th April 2021 in your 4th house from your ascendant, aspecting is on your 10th, 8th and 12th house. Some unexpected expenditures will irritate you, especially you may buy some luxury items, you may buy a new car, you may renovate your home. Don't spend your money too much. Try to keep your savings in your account. It will be helpful for you. Scorpio, chant mantra Om Sita Ram Cha Hanumate Nama. Om Sita Ram Cha Hanumate Nama. Om Sita Ram Cha Hanumate Nama. Must read Lord Hanuman Chalisa 3 times, 5 times, 7 times, 9, 10, 11 times before sleep every night in the month of April 2021. It will create some magic around you. You will feel much relaxed, positive energy. But in the month of April, don't invest your money anywhere. Don't show your trust on strangers. By the grace of Sun, by the grace of the good transit of the Sun in your 6th house, in your 6th house, it will give some strength, some unexpected gains, but that gains is not as per your expectations. But if you are linked with any foreign transactions, if you are waiting for any money from far away place, you will definitely get after 14th April. Second part of the month of April will be a bit rewarding and better compared to first 12 or 13 days. So Scorpion, task for you, remedies for you in the month of April 2021. Must visit Lord Hanuman Temple Tuesday night and Saturday night. And offer some, sweets like Moti Chur ke Laddu, offer to Lord Hanuman Ji. You will definitely feel positive energy and relaxation of mind. Must start meditation. Wake up early morning and spend 15, 20, 25, 30 minutes on meditation. If you perform these small remedies, you will be on another height of success in the month of April 2021. If you are not performing this remedy, then you will be a low energy, feeling very down energy, and you are not in a comfort zone. So I hope you understand what I want to explain you. If you follow these remedies, a small two remedies, and chant this mantra Sita Ram Cha Hanumate Nama, Om Sita Ram Cha Hanumate Nama, you will definitely feel much relaxed, positivity and success in April 2021 for Sagittarius Ascendants. First of all, I'm going to talk about Sagittarius Ascendants and dynamics in April 2021. Your ascendant Lord Jupiter going to change its sign from 6th April 2021 from your second house to third house. This is very fruitful transit for you, Sagittarius. Mars is going to change its sign from 13th April 2021 from Taurus to Gemini sign. And Sun is going to change, your ninth Lord is going to change in your Pancham Bhav, in your fifth house in Aries sign, in exalted position from 14th April 2021 to next 30 days. This whole month, Sagittarius, you will be another height of success. Some new contacts will make you happy. You will get a lot of business from your social circle. You will get a lot of, you will earn a lot of money as a commission, as a brokerage, as some additional earning. You will earn money from multiple sources of earn. 1st April to 12th April, you will face a lot of struggle. Things are not working as per your expectations. You have performed your best, but you failed to achieve goals. But from 13th April or 14th April, when Sun and Mars going to change its sign, you will be bounced back. From 14th April to till end of the April 2021, you will be another height of success. You will achieve a lot of goals, name, fame, reputation, prosperity. Your good fortune is in your favor. Your mud will turn in gold. You just need to perform your best, put your 100% energy at your workplace, focus on your work, focus on your goal. You will definitely achieve big milestones. This whole month will create magic in your life. If you perform your best, if you, doing your work with full of dedication, honesty, then Jupiter aspect is in your 9th house and your 9th Lord exalted in your 5th house. From 14th April to end of the April 2021, you will be another height of success. You will earn name, fame, position, reputation. Your seniors will be satisfied from your performance. You will achieve a lot of goals. This whole month, from 14th April to end of the April 2021, second part of the month will be a rewarding for you. Your old desires will be fulfilled. Your creativity create magic at your workplace. You will earn money from stock market. You will earn money from your old investments. If you are a businessman, if you are a shopkeeper, if you are any type of manufacturer, you will be blessed with a lot of unexpected gains. Your source of earning will develop. You will enjoy all type of monetary gains and you will enjoy all around success from 14th April to end of the April 2021. Sagittarius, this second part of the month will be highly rewarding. When you will meet a new person of your life, you may start a new friendship, or that friend will give you very wonderful advice, or they will become a very good supporter of your life. Your business will expand. If you are applying for job, if you are unemployed, you will definitely get job after 14th April 2021. If you are expand your business, if you are invest more money in your business, then after 14th April to end of the April 2021 will be a fruitful time for you. This whole month will create magic at your workplace. When your seniors will appreciate you, you will get recognition, name, fame, prosperity. Higher authorities will support you. If you are willing to start anything new, after 14th April, you may start. Sagittarius, this whole time will bring lot of creativity, lot of magic, and due to your creativity, due to your creative mind, you will definitely achieve big milestones. If you are linked with media, journalist, or you are an actor, you are a singer, you will definitely sign a new deals. Some unexpected gains will knock you. Your bank will be full of money. You will enjoy all type of comforts. And after 14th April, to end of the April 2021, there's some short distance and long distance journeys related to your professional life will be a biggest game changer for you. Don't ignore any opportunity to start work far away place from your land. Sagittarius, this whole month will create lot of new deals, not lot of new opportunities around you. You just need to perform your best. Calculates the thing nicely, and once must talk with your elders at your home, like your father and your grandfather, then you may start anything new after 14th April. You will feel much relaxed, positive, and you are very near to your goals after 14th April. Jupiter, your ascendant lord, going to transit in your 6th house from 6th April 2021 to end of the April 2021. Jupiter aspecting is on your 7th house, 9th house and 11th house. If you are unmarried, you may meet someone, or your relationship will turn in a long-lasting relationship like marriage. Sagittarius, your daily income will rise, your source of earning will develop, and you will start save your money because Jupiter 9th aspect is on your 11th house. Your ascendant lord play a big role. Jupiter transit in your 3rd house. You will be on another height of confidence. Due to your strong willpower, due to your strong courage, you will definitely achieve big milestone or goals after 6th April or 14th April 2021. Sagittarius, perform your best, think big, This is a time when your old dreams will come in reality and you will achieve a lot of goals. Must wear yellow sapphire in right hand index finger. Must go for Surya Namaskar every day morning. Must read Aditya Hirday Srotra every day morning. Must read 108 name of Lord Shiva every day morning. Must donate must go for charity on every Saturday. Handicapped people. This small task or this small worship will change your old directions of life. You will be on another height of success. You will enjoy all around success, and you will be on another height of achievements. Sagittarius, efforts डालें, अपना perform करें. Jupiter आपके ascendant से third house में transit करने जा रहे हैं 6 April 2021 से आने वाले 13 महीनों तक. लेकिन अप्रैल एंड की ये प्रेडिक्शन है, तो मैं बताने जा रहा हूं कि भाग्य आपका आपके फेवर में होगा. गुड फॉर्चून इज इन योर साइट. यू विल अचीव लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स. आपके रुके हुए काम बनने वाले हैं. फाइनेंशियल टाई अप्स अच्छे होने वाले हैं. आपका कॉन्फिडेंस लेवल बहुत ज्यादा बड़ा चढ़ा रहेगा और आपकी क्रिएटिविटी के सदके आप कुछ अचीव करेंगे. आपके 9th हाउस का लॉर्ड 5th हाउस में एग्जाल्टेड हो रहा है सूर्य, और ये भी आपको बहुत ज्यादा गुड गेन्स देने में हेल्पफुल रहेगा. आप अपने ओल्ड इन्वेस्टमेंट से पैसा कमाएंगे. नेम फेम प्रोस्पेरिटी आपकी बढ़ेगी. आपकी क्रिएटिविटी के कारण आप कुछ मैजिक होगा आपके वर्क प्लेस पे कि आपके सीनियर्स बड़े सेटिस्फाई रहेंगे आपकी परफॉर्मेंस से. यू विल एंजॉय लॉट ऑफ गुड टाइम विद योर यू नो क्लीग्स एट और विद योर सीनियर्स एट योर वर्क प्लेस. दे विल अप्रिशिएट यू. Sagittarius, put your 100% energy. This time will never come back when your 9th house Lord exalted in your 5th house. When your ascendant Lord transit in your 3rd house. You just need to perform your best. Think big, plan big. If you're willing to start anything new or if you're willing for any investments, you may start after 6th April or after 14th April. This will be a biggest game changer time for you. Sagittarius, must read 108 name of Lord Shiva every day morning. Must go for Surya Namaskar. Must go for some charity on every Saturday to handicap people. Various ascendants. You know very well my old predictions are based on your ascendant sign. Nothing to do with the moon sign and zodiac sign. Just keep your ascendant sign in your mind and listen to my video. So if you are Aquarius ascendant, then you can watch this video and you will get some information related to your dynamics position in the month of April 2021. Let's talk about Aquarius ascendant's dynamic position first. From 6th April 2021, your 11th Lord and your 2nd Lord, being your 11th Lord and your 2nd Lord, Jupiter going to change its sign from your Capricorn to Aquarius and transit in your 1st house. Your 11th and your 2nd Lord transit in your 1st house. This is one of the fruitful transit for you. This is one of the ultimate change for you, Aquarius. So 2nd transit is from 11th of April 2021. Venus changed its sign from Pisces sign to Aries sign. 13th April 2021, Mars is going to change its sign from Taurus to Gemini. And 14th April 2021, Sun enter in Aries sign in exalted motion. A lot of big changes await you. First of all, I'm going to talk about your health. You will feel much relaxed. You will feel much comfort. Your health will fine. You will enjoy very good health in the month of April 2021, especially after 6th April 2021, when Jupiter start transit in your 1st house. Aspecting is on your 5th, 7th and 9th house. Jupiter transit in your 1st house will give you a lot of positive energy. You think very good and very positive. And due to your positive thinking, due to your positive approach, you will enjoy very good health. If you have any type of problem related to your health in past few months, then in the month April 2021, your old problems will be finished. And you will enjoy sound health. You will enjoy a lot of mental peace. You will enjoy a lot of good good period related to your health. Now I'm going to talk about your business and finance, Aquarius, in the month of April 2021. If you are a stockbroker, if you are any type of investor, then Jupiter transit in your 1st house your ascendant slot transit in your 12th house in Capricorn sign, you will see a big change. Some unexpected gains are there. Jupiter aspecting in your 5th, 7th and 9th house. New business opportunities will knock you. You may be invest your money in any multinational company. If you are a stockbroker, if you are any type of doing stock related business, then this time will give you very fruitful results. Your old investment give you very good returns. If you're willing to start anything new, you may start. If you're a businessman, if you're an importer, exporter, if you are any type of shopkeeper, manufacturer, if you have an institute, if you're a doctor, teacher, lawyer, engineer, then April month will be a biggest change and game changer for you, Aquarius. Your salary will rise. Your seniors will be satisfied from your performance. You will enjoy very good time at your workplace. You will enjoy all around success related to your professional life. If you are in business, you may sign new contract. You may sign new documents. You may be a part of a multinational company and your source of earning will develop. You will earn money from hidden source as well. After 6th April, after 14th April, after 21st of April 2021, you will be on another height of success. Just try to pay your bills on time. Just try to pay your taxes on time. Don't be a part of any arguments and problem after 21st of April 2021. Overall, this whole month will give you a lot of opportunity, name, fame, prosperity, success, store. If you have a good Mahadasha and Antardasha in your birth chart, you will definitely top. You will enjoy very good health. You will enjoy quality time. You will enjoy a lot of peace of mind, good health, good savings. You will enjoy all around success. But health of your spouse will be a matter of concern. From 1st April to 14th April, you need to be careful. Relationship with your spouse will be a matter of concern. Try to give respect to your spouse. Try to give respect to your loved one. Take care of health of your loved one or your wife or your spouse. It will be a very, very good for you. If you are trying, if you give some respect to your spouse, you will definitely get very good results from good fortune. You will get a lot of business opportunities after 14th April. Your confidence level will be on peak, and due to your confidence level and strong willpower and courage, you will create some magic at your workplace. Your old pending work will click. You will enjoy very good monetary gains. Cash flow will make you happy. Some short distance earnings will make you happy. If you are a businessman, if you are any type of importer, exporter, then after 14th April, some long distance earnings will make you happy when you will earn a lot of money, fame, prosperity. You will get big order from overseas. Aquarius, this time, Jupiter transit in your first house. Jupiter is like a lamp in a dark room. It will give you a lot of fruitful results. Put your effort, think positive and think big. You will definitely achieve whatever you want. Your hard work, your dedication, your honesty will decide your height of success. If you are dedicated, if you are honest, if you are loyal about your profession, you will definitely grow beyond your thoughts. Because Jupiter aspecting on your 5th, 7th and 9th house will create magic. Good fortune is in your favor from 6th April 2021 to rest of the next 13 months. If you have a strong Mahadasha, Antardasha, if you have a good connection of your natal birth chart Jupiter with transit Jupiter, you will definitely achieve a lot of big goals. Unexpected money, unexpected fame will knock you. Lot of business opportunities will knock you. Lot of foreign journeys are there. In the month of April, you will feel a lot of positive energy. Lot of great confidence. And this confidence will create magic at your workplace. If you are unemployed, you will definitely get job with your small efforts. Your seniors will be satisfied your performance. You will achieve a lot of big goals. Aquarius, month of April 2021, aapke liye bahut achhi opportunities, reward, prosperity, gains lekar aane wala hai. Jupiter ka transit 6th April se aapke first house mein aapke liye long distance journeys lekar aane wala hai. Agar aap foreign willing hai jaane ke liye, to aapka kaam click ho sakta hai. Unexpected financial gains आपको मिल सकते हैं. आपको इस समय में अगर आप स्टॉक मार्केट में इन्वेस्टमेंट आपने करके रखी हुई है तो आपकी ओल्ड इन्वेस्टमेंट से आपको फ्रूटफुल रिजल्ट्स मिलेंगे. अगर आप ऑलरेडी इन्वेस्टमेंट करना चाहते हैं तो आप जरूर करें. आपको डेफिनेटली अचीवमेंट्स हासिल होंगी. अनएक्सपेक्टेड गेन्स आपको मिलेंगे. 6th अप्रैल, 14th अप्रैल एंड 21st ऑफ अप्रैल विल बी बिगेस्ट गेम चेंजर डेट्स of the April month 2021 Aquarius for you. You just need to perform your best. अपने एफर्ट डालते रहें, कामयाबी आपको मिलती रहेगी. आपकी कामयाबी की ऊंचाई आपके हार्ड वर्क पर निर्भर करती है, आपके डेडिकेशन पर निर्भर करती है. जितने ज्यादा ऑनेस्ट रहेंगे, हार्ड वर्क रहेंगे, लॉयल रहेंगे, ऑनेस्टी का दामन पकड़े रखेंगे, गुरु महाराज बृहस्पति का गोचर आपके पहले घर में आपको फ्रूटफुल रिजल्ट देगा. सेवंथ हाउस के लॉर्ड सूर्य आपके एक्साइटेड होने जा रहे हैं 14 अप्रैल के बाद. ये भी आपके लिए बहुत ज्यादा रिवार्डिंग है. आपका विश्वास अपने आप पर बढ़ेगा, अच्छी हेल्थ आप एंजॉय करेंगे, कॉन्फिडेंस लेवल आपका पीक पे रहेगा और आपके कॉन्फिडेंस लेवल के सदके आप बहुत बड़ी अचीवमेंट्स हासिल करने वाले हैं. एक्वेरियस लॉन्ग डिस्टेंस जर्नी, शॉर्ट डिस्टेंस जर्नी से आपको फ्रूटफुल रिजल्ट्स मिलेंगे, फाइनेंशियल बेनिफिट्स मिलेंगे, लॉट ऑफ बिजनेस अपॉर्चुनिटीज आएंगी, नेम फेम प्रोस्पेरिटी में राइज होने वाला है. एक्वेरियस एफर्ट्स डालें, गुड रिजल्ट्स लें, एफर्ट्स डालें, गुड रिजल्ट लें. जितने एफर्ट ऑनेस्टी के साथ करेंगे, डेडिकेटेड होकर करेंगे, उतनी बड़ी उपलब्धि, कामयाबी, अचीवमेंट्स आपको मिलेंगे. एक्वेरियस ये सारा महीना आपकी हेल्थ बहुत अच्छी रहेगी. अगर आपके बीते महीनों में कुछ प्रॉब्लम थी, हेल्थ रिलेटेड कुछ इश्यू थे, तो आफ्टर 6 अप्रैल, आफ्टर 14 अप्रैल यू विल एंजॉय वेरी गुड हेल्थ. यू विल फील मच रिलैक्स एंड पॉजिटिविटी. यू विल बी ऑन अनदर हाइट ऑफ कॉन्फिडेंस. परफॉर्म योर बेस्ट, पुट योर एफर्ट्स. अपने टैक्सेस, अपने बिल्स टाइम पे करें, किसी आर्गुमेंट्स का हिस्सा ना बने. अपने स्पाउस को, लव्ड वन को इज्जत दें. जितनी ज्यादा आप अपने लव्ड वन की, स्पाउस को इज्जत देंगे, उतने ज्यादा फ्रूटफुल रिजल्ट्स आपको अप्रैल 2021 में. लेट्स टॉक अबाउट पाइसेस एसेंडर्स. पाइसेस एसेंडर्स दिस होल मंथ अप्रैल 2021, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट डायनामिक पोजिशंस एज पर पाइसेस एसेंडर्स. सो 6 अप्रैल योर एसेंडर्स लॉर्ड स्टार्ट अ ट्रांजिट इन योर 12th हाउस इन एक्वेरियस साइन टिल next 13 month. So this video is linked with April predictions. So from 6th April to end of the April, Jupiter is in your 12th house, which is your ascendant lord. And Mars has changed its sign from Taurus to Gemini from 13th April. And from 14th April, Sun, it's going to change its sign from Pisces to Aries in exalted sign. And Venus is going to change its sign from Pisces to Aries from 11th of April 2021. So Pisces, this whole year, first of all, I'm going to talk about your health. Health, you need to be careful. This whole month will create a lot of up and down related to your health. First 14 days will be a struggling for you, special for your health. You are not feeling comfortable. You are not in a positive zone. You are feeling very low and disturbed. Unnecessary headache are there. Without any reason, you are thinking a lot. You're thinking very deep and your thoughts will create a lot of problem in your mind. You're feeling very low, disturbed, loose energy. You know, you can sometime you are thinking without reason. So stop thinking too much. Otherwise, unnecessary headache, unnecessary burden are there. Some stomach related trouble due to your overthinking, due to your headache, due to your work pressure, maybe some stomach related trouble will irritate you. So Pisces, you need to be careful. From second part of the April will be good for your health, when you will be, enjoy very sound health and you will enjoy very positive energy. There is no headache, there is no stomach problem. Overall, you need to be careful. You need to be aware in next 12, 13 days of April month. Second part of the month will be rewarding in the terms of your health. Now I'm going to talk about your business and finance. Pisces, this whole month, first 6 days will be a rewarding for you. 1st April to 6th April, Jupiter transit in your 11th house. You may sign any new deal. You may sign any new contract. You will be part of any new venture. Your friends will support you. Your friends will help you. They may give you very wonderful advice to improve your finances, to improve your source of earning. But from 6th April 2021, your ascendant slot star transit in your 12th house, which is not very productive transit for you. You need to be careful while signing any document. Don't start anything new. Don't invest your money anywhere. Pisces, from 6 April 2021 till the end of the April 2021, this time will create a lot of confusion and a lot of delays related to your professional life. You are not in a comfort zone. But by the grace of God, Saturn is in very strong position in your 11th house in Capricorn sign. You will definitely earn a lot of money through multiple sources of earning. You will enjoy all-around success, comfort due to the Saturn wonderful placement in your 11th house. But your ascendant law transit in your 12th house will be a part of any litigation, any problem. You need to be careful while signing any document. You need to be careful while start anything new. Don't invest your money. If you are willing to settle in foreign land, if you are willing to find a job in foreign land, then Jupiter will help you in 12th house. You will easily get PR. You will easily get work permit. And some long distance journeys will make you happy. If you are importer exporter, if you are any type of manufacturer and you are supplying your goods in foreign land, you are importer exporter, you will definitely enjoy very good profits. You will definitely get very good and big orders from far away place from your land. This whole time, if you are travel agent, if you are doing any work related to foreign transaction, it will be give you fantastic results. Foreign transactions will make you happy after 6 April 2021. You will enjoy a lot of comfort. You will enjoy a lot of peace of mind. You will enjoy very good time. But if you work in domestic market, if you're a businessman, if you're an importer, exporter, shopkeeper, any type of retailer, then you need to be careful because your sale is not as per your expectations. You are trying to perform your best, but you have failed to get good results. If you're unemployed, you will get job. There is no doubt, but in foreign land, chances are very bright, very productive, but overall, you need to be careful, Pisces. This whole month, you may be a part of any problem, any litigation. Try to use good words in front of your near and dear. Your friend will become your enemy in the second part of the month. Don't use any wrong word. Try to give respect to everyone. Don't be a part of any problem, any litigation. Just focus on your work. Do your wonders at your workplace. You will definitely achieve a lot of goals. Otherwise, you will be a part of any problem. You are not feeling comfortable. You are not feeling happy due to some miscommunication, due to some confusion with your fast friend, with your any family member, with your cousin. So you need to be careful about your relationships. Don't listen other. Just focus on your work. Just focus on your goals. Then after struggle, after hard work, your hard work will convert in sweet success because Saturn is in 11th house. The more you put efforts at your workplace, the more you get fantastic results because Saturn is in your 11th house. Your efforts will give you fantastic results. But Jupiter is in 12th house. Be careful while spending your money. Be careful. Trust on stranger. Don't trust on stranger. Focus on your work. Be honest. Always perform your best. You need to, dedicate about your professional life. Give some respect to your father and grandfather at your home. Must take blessings from your father's side every day morning before start your day. So this whole month, Pisces will give you mixed fruits. Overall, you should read Aditya Hirday Srotra every day morning. You should read Lord Hanuman Chalisa every night, 3 times, 5 times, 7 times before you sleep. You need to donate some money at any religious place on Wednesday. These small tasks and worship will be a biggest game changer for you. Must wear yellow sapphire right hand index finger. Must donate bananas every Thursday, regular 7 week, every Thursday, 11 weeks or 17 weeks, it will be a very good for you. Don't spend your money without any reason. Try to save your money. Otherwise, you will be suffer in near future related to your finance. Pisces, perform your best. I'm praying for your happy future. Thank you for watching my video. Namaskar, Sat Sri Akal, Salam, Jai Hind.